My mouth is salivating right now.
So I just want to get out of here because I'm very excited. I really wanted to cut and clean the fish because my dad showed me how to do it. And I haven't done it since I did it with my dad. I had been trying to go fishing with him for about 3 years, but I was so busy with my career and I kept being like, oh, I can't do it, you know, I can't do it, I can't do it. And then the time to do it is eternally past. My dad passed away about 10 months ago, and so I didn't get to fish with him that one last time, so it was just nice to do something today that was just like, dad's right here. We had a very powerful relationship. When I didn't have a car, he gave me his one and only car so that I could get back and forth to high school, and he had no transportation. He called me every single day just to say, hey, how are you doing? One of the hardest parts about him passing was that the day after he passed, my phone didn't ring. My dad taught me how to do this, and this is, I think, the first time I've done it without him. So, like,
wow. I did it!
Yay,
so, I was filled with pride to know that something my daddy taught me is coming into play right now, and I'm about to give this thing that I have crafted to these people who need it, which is what he was all about. So he lives on.